Are you really fond of smoking? It's high time you quit.
Smoking might be giving you pleasure. But you don't know how many harmful chemicals you are taking inside, which is close to 7,000, out of which 70 can definitely give you cancer. These chemicals might impair your ability to taste and smell. And harmful chemicals like carbon monoxide may bind to your blood and affect your body as a whole.
Now let's see the effect of smoking on oral health.
We all know that smoking can affect our overall health, but also tooth decay, discoloration, tooth stain, and also affect gum tissues. Nicotine present in tobacco can lead to formation of tar on tooth surfaces. Smoking also leads to tooth stains and tooth discoloration. Smoking leads to formation of calculus and tar, which leads to tooth decay. Smoking also affects the gum tissues, which leads to increased risk of gum diseases and leads to tooth loosening and leads to tooth loss. Smoking also causes bad breath, that is halitosis, and also forms tar on tooth surface. At later stages, smoking also leads to oral cancer.
Let's talk about the smokeless tobacco. Be with me.
Smokeless tobacco is not safe because just like cigarette, it contains the addictive nicotine and dangerous chemical, which can cause the stain, bad breath and tooth decay, which can lead to feeling root canal trophy and crown. It is also causing the recession of the gum and tooth abrasion and contribute to periodontal disease, which can lead to loss of the teeth and bone. It is lead to mouth sore, which some of them can be cancerous and death. Smokeless tobacco also cause stomach ulcer, high blood pressure, diabetes, heart disease, clot arteries, and stroke. Our advice to protect your oral and overall health, don't use smokeless tobacco. If you already started, quit now.
How to quit smokeless tobacco?
Get rid of all the tobacco in your home and at work. Stock up on oral substitutes such as consider seeing your doctor and dentist, and stay busy, try walking, do short bursts of exercise or other activities, and drink a lot of water and juices. Avoid people who are using tobacco. What if you quit tobacco? It will decrease your carbon monoxide level and gradually reduce blood pressure, and it will bring back your life.
The best way to stop smoking, just stop. No ifs, no buts.